Right, the next part of this quest is to go to the war table and find a sponsor for the Duquette Parakeets. Sounds like parakeets. Let's do it. Let's see how we can do this. I'm not sure how this is going to work, to be honest. I presume we do something in Olay for this? I don't know. Ah, here it is, right here. Huh. And we can also destroy the contract.
Five dozen guardsmen.
Not raw recruits. With luck, they'll know which end to grip a sword by.
Thanks for the interruption, guys. Okay. Making the parakeets nobility is the key to stopping the assassination plot on Josephine's life. First step is gaining a noble sponsor. Countess Dion is willing to help in exchange for news about our lover. Yeah.
Really? You did not notice? I had no idea Lady Beverly was one of your people. You might have told me before I embarrassed myself.
So that's gonna take a wee while. In the meantime, what's that? We have a report ready. Excellent, excellent. Okay. And what's available. What's this? Report ready? So we got some more influence. Excellent. Nice. Gained access to a number of private libraries, no information on Corpheus. A round pommel. Well, that was pretty. An ally.
Inquisitor.
This requires a delicate hand. Hopefully she's up for the drill. And
Inquisitor.
Think it can handle getting some resources for us. Okay, so while that's working away, I guess we should do something else. I'm not sure what though. Let's take a look. Got a couple of things here. Head to the war room and find a way into the Winter Palace. Nah. We have many Inner Circle quests, which are basically our companion quests. Black Wall. Some artifacts, but I'm not sure how to get those. Yeah, we never did kill the Venatori. Where are they all? That's the question. It's like, if we check the map, I mean, the map will, the Exalted Plains, right. Why not? Let's find these Venatori. You know, because it's another loose end, and it would be interesting to see what, I wonder if that's like the last thing for Dorian, because we've already done two quests for Dorian. And doing the character quests is very important in Dragon Age games, so I definitely don't want to Don't want to skip them. Though I'll try and keep them switch between like normal quests and character quests, and so not just doing character quests all the time. Although character quests can be quite interesting.
Hey. Inquisitor, welcome to the Exalted Plains.
Thank you.
A place with a long and bloody history. Even now, the region is volatile. This was a front in the Civil War.
Wasn't it?
Now there's rebels called the Freemen of the Dales, recently emerged and adding to the chaos.
We've already dealt with these, haven't we?
Must we dwell on such gloomy things?
I don't want to dwell, but look. It must have been so beautiful. Maybe even romantic.
That will be all. Thank you.
With the rifts and the undead, the Orlesians have lost ground. Most have been driven back to their forts. We have to stabilize the region, allowing the Imperial Army to re-establish its presence. Good luck, Your Worship. You'll need it.
Is there more Freemen? We already beat some Freemen. I guess we got some more Freemen. Oh yeah, it's a new zone, I guess. Cool. I don't know what level this place is, so... There's a landmark nearby. Let's go grab that. Yeah, I'm not sure what level this place is, so... Maybe too high for us. Guardians of the Path. Let the eternal flame purify your soul. Very nice. And we have a quest in the camp. From the requisitions officer.
Inquisitor, I've something for you.
What is it?
This could help us.
Gather the survey sample. So where is this? Is it quite deep? Yeah, it's fairly deep, isn't it? Maybe we could do this along the way. There's another landmark here, look. Really cool statues. Oh well, new area. Let's see how high level it is, though. I mean, we might not be able to get there yet, depending on the level. Let the light of Andraste lift your spirits. Thank you. And Dorian's level up. Mr. Dorian. I pressed the wrong button. Sorry about that. I've got the barrier, so I don't really care what else he gets. What level are you? Level 11. Level 14, so this isn't too bad if we're all gonna be around this level.
Keep off the ramparts. I wonder why.
I'd say it's a perfect reason to go to the ramparts.
The Inquisition has arrived. They will take the dales and say it is the Herald of Andraste's right. There is no such right. These lands should be yours. We cannot allow the Inquisition to gain a foothold. As Orlais' true defenders, you know what to do, Gordian. Memorials of the Exalted March. I remember where Andraste's champion first set foot in the Exalted Plains, called Dothavaren, by the elves. Yeah, cute. Sweet, lots of things captured so far. Let's see the map. So far it wants us to go that way there, but there might be a way that way, look. So way behind the camp. It's just rash fire. No, there's a wall there. You can't go that way. Oh well. The map looked strange for a moment. At least the wall is kind of on the map, but could have done with a bit more wall. Ooh, what's that? That looks like a rift. Or demons with looks like we've got a hand fire in our hands trying to get through that a lot. The rage demon. Bit of a fail there. I did the sword one instead of the I meant to do the shield first. Enhanced lunge and slash ring. Okay. What's this? A torn chit. Encloses payment for the last shipment. The Lord greatly enjoyed the fish. Prepared exactly as you recommend. How do you do it? Please keep the fish coming. He was hankering for a trout this week. Okay, well, it did seem like the fish didn't make it. How sad. The fish didn't make it, and the guys bringing it got barbecued. Oh well. I guess we'll have to eat the fish then. But yeah, that's more fish than you could eat in a month, so. That always mystifies me how people could like fish that much. It's kind of, it's okay. It's kind of bland. Ooh. What's that? Someone using people as a target practice. Oh, very grim. Never mind, we're looking for these Venatori. So we can take them out. But it's nice to be in a new area. This area's not too bad, actually. It's not very desert-like. I thought it'd be like, I don't know, bit more desolate, but it's not bad. Ah, are these the Venatori we're looking for? No, we're not quite there yet. Oh, not by a long shot. Got ways to go yet. We're looking for the phylacteries here. Ah, the old Freemen are here. Guardsman just seems to be walking towards us very slowly. This guard is on fire. Very ominous music in the air, though. Three more messages. I don't trust that Gordian fellow. He talks as though he's a Legion. But I know he's not. I can hear it in his speech. Tell me you hear it too. I wonder what he's doing on that rise. He's forbidden us from going there, but I might take a look in a couple of nights. Let me know if you want in. So they've got suspicions about that fella. Maybe we'll uncover what he was up to. There's a skull here. Actually, I think it's above. Yeah. You found a tome. How strange. Am I going blind? Guys, get out the friggin' way. It says it's like right here. Huh. Screw it. Whatever it was. Cullen's ready to report in. Wow, that was quick. Good job, Kielan. Right, so we got the phylactery. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Maybe we should try and take that first? I don't know.
You see? The Inquisition found more food. Eat up.
After you, Nana.
Such a mouthy child.
Zombies. Hello, zombie dish. Interesting cave painting there. Well, it's not really in a cave, but interesting painting. Very old. Let's claim it. An owl statue. Andriel's messenger. Long ago, our people were strong and free. We roamed the world and could do as we pleased, but we were taught by Andriel, mother of hers, to respect nature and all created creatures, and so on and so forth. Always keep an eye out for the noble owl. Yeah, I thought it looked like an owl. Very nice. There's also an intriguing building up there, but it seems like it's a little bit... a little bit protected over there. It's kind of a detour from where we're going.
Come on, just answer the question, Varric.
Can we get through here?
My mother didn't raise any morons, Sparkler. I won't touch that one.
You must have an opinion. And you're a dwarf, completely unbiased.
There's no way I'm answering which Inquisition mage is the best dressed. Not for all the gold in Orzammar.
That's a lot of gold. I thought we were going to have a fight there, but they didn't attack us, so... I should have gone by horseback, really, but I thought we might have a fight there. And also, I want to check out these question marks real quick. It's a locked door. See what's behind door number one. Let's see if there's any traps also. Looks like just loot. Place of loot. There. Rubbish. Oh, that's pretty much it. It's just a tower, a ruined tower. A ruinous tower. And another ruined tower. Maybe that's what's on top of the thing we saw. On top of the hill there. Just another tower full of loot. Oh, this one goes up a bit further. Good, good. These are like watchtowers or something. Come on, Varric. You're not that fat. He's having trouble with the stairs. Let's get some looty loot. Bit of cash, some greys, which I don't really want. And what's in the urn? Ooh. Stagger on being hit. That's pretty useful. Excellent views. Yeah, not bad. Yeah, cool watchtower. Maybe we can go back to her nibs. Let's get her health up. Almost there. We got here surprisingly quick. In the scheme of things. Ooh. What's going on? Some sort of fight going on or something. How bizarre. Let's get involved. Ooh, level 14, nice. Teleporter, eh? Oh. Stop messing about with those small fry. Does it like keep spawning these guys? Did the job. I love those multiple fireballs. They rock. They're like my favorite spell. It's like machine gun fireball. What the dickens? There's like more of them. Is like a rift around here? Oh, let's see. Who are these people? Have I come across somewhere early? Alright. Hello there.
A victory at last!
Yes, you must be the Orlesian people. Let's just see what's in here real quick. Yeah. Some camp.
That was a brilliant show, Inquisitor. My men had barely been keeping the Horde at bay. Bastien Proulx, Marshal of the Grand Duke's forces here in the Dales.
I've heard something of the Freemen of the Dales. What do you know about them?
They're a mob of traitors. Too soft for war. Thought it was a skirmish or two, then back for supper. Turns out it wasn't. And off they run to the first person to tell them their tantrums are acceptable. Now they want independence. To establish a new settlement. Ridiculous.
How ridiculous.
Why have you barricaded yourselves in here?
We had to retreat from the Western Front. The demons and undead were too much. But it's no better here. My patrols don't return. Messages are lost. I've had no word from the capital in weeks. If we could regain our outposts, the ramparts, or even the garrison by the river, we can't just keep hiding. I want to die like a soldier, not cowering under a bed, praying the monsters don't get me.
What else do you know about the Dales?
Shouldn't I be asking you about the Dales? You'll be interested to learn a band of your people has set up camp in the west.
That's very true. We are elves.
Good day.
And the Dales is the a well-known stomping ground for the elves. Hmm. so people can be of help. There's another quest over here. How do I reach it?
Freemen.
Evelyn took off last night.
Take the stairs, man. I suppose we're claiming this whole place that these people are holed up in, I guess. Fair enough. This is now the Inquisition place. Fort Rebazan. Did you know that Rebus is the Elven word for freedom? It's a place where freedom dwells. One wonders why it wasn't given a more appropriate name after the reclamation of the Dales. Perhaps the adage remains true. Once one gets used to a name, it's hard to change. The walls are ancient, hope it holds. Yeah, me too, man. One more quest.
Demons. Have you seen any of our fallen men out there? Mages. Have many of you fallen? What you see is all that's left. We were 1,000 strong once.
Wow.
The worst part is not knowing what happened to the men who don't come back. Deserters? Or dead? If they're dead, we've nothing to tell their families. Nothing to send home.
We've seen a lot of bodies out there. Well, not a lot of bodies, good but luck. We've seen bodies out there. Soldiers' letters. Right. We got a lot to do. Yes, pits filled with bodies. They're attracting undead. Now we gotta figure out how we're gonna get to the Venatori.
I hate waiting to die.
What's in here?
Undead across the valley, and no way to end them.
I hate waiting to die.
Is there any other way out to us? Cool. Maybe down here? Probably not wise, but screw it. Oh, I died! Oh god. Okay, that was very unwise then. I hate dying from falling.
Thank the men.
What is this now?
There's me horse. I see we're gonna have to ride there.
I hate waiting to die.
Watch your turn.
There's a fast travel point. Oops. Can we go there? No, we can't go there. Oh goodness. Gotta watch this place. It's full of places you can't go automatically. I've never seen that before in the game. Normally you can go places without there being any death penalty, but here they really don't want you to go elsewhere. Probably because there is no land, I guess. Okay, so this bit is like a cul-de-sac. You can't go anywhere like this way. I don't like seeing that. I mean, I know the game's not fully open world, but yeah, it's kind of annoying when they just be like instant death if you try to go off path. That kind of sucks. We found it, I think. Yes, a Venatorian here. We're gonna do this by gum somehow. Somehow we're gonna complete this. Get stuffed. So many spirits around because of the dead bodies everywhere. Oh, it's blocked. Look. Unlock operation, okay.
Inquisition soldiers could clear this passage.
Alright, we gotta clear the stupid passage. Oh god. And we have to clear a rift if we want to get past them. Looks that way. Left to grieve. Yeah, looks like we need to go around otherwise. I don't mind going around. If you can. Yeah, there's a rift here. What level is this rift? Oh. Curious. It's our friends.
So I hear you're kind of the black sheep in your family, Sparkler.
Where does that saying come from? I'm not a sheep. No one in my family could be described as sheep.
I'm just saying, you and I have something in common.
Goodness, I had no idea.
Okay, not that much in common.
And on that note, we did what we set out to do, guys. We killed the last one. I don't know what that actually unlocked. I think it just completed the quest. We got some doodads from it. I don't think it actually unlocked anything else, which I was hoping for. Oh well, it's all right. We got some doodads for it. I didn't see what we got, but we got something. Wow, look at this place. Yeah, the Dales, man. Yeah, I was expecting it to look worse than it did, but it does kind of look bad, but not too bad, if you know what I mean. Look at the size of that statue over there. Yeah, this place is really cool. I'm liking this zone so far. It's getting, you know, it's pretty cool. Yeah. Anyway, guys, till next time.